Hi guys, this is Purple Haze Team. I am Antonio Volpe and I made another first place with Machina Gadgets and this is my updated list. I won everything.
And now shout out to our sponsor. The first one is Grad, the best grading company in Europe, based in Pianeta Hobby in Milano. The second one, Card Trader, the online marketplace platform where you'll find the card you need at market price in one shipment only. Create your account using the link right here. Third one, Game to Collect, is one of the top Italian sellers on the market, specializing in American high rarity cards, gold format and misprints. They also collect your cards for up to 85% of their value. Next one is Magician's Circle, a local store based in Trieste, specialized in sealed and custom products. They also host events for all TCGs. After that we got Cards Corp, another local store based in Pietra Ligure, Liguria's best shop to buy singles and play Yu-Gi-Oh tournaments. Then we have Gamerland, local store based in Urbino Grasso, Lombardia's best shop to buy singles, sealed and play weekly tournaments. Then we have Chappers Playmats. They produce amazing custom playmats that may have your own images on them. Last but not least, we have Dragon Inc. They produce our official PH jerseys and cloth mats. All the links are in the description down below, so don't forget to check them out.
This is the list. I play as usual.
So egocentric.
Wow. I play as usual 6 gadget because 9 are too much. Machina package, as usual, I play 3 gear frame, double fortress and double force. Double force is stronger than 3 fortress and 1 force, because a mid game when you draw this and you have fortress in the graveyard is nuts. Next, I play 2 cyber dragons. Cyber dragons are free beastic. And this one scrap recycler for tech, but is not so optimal, I think, but I think that I will substitute it with another thing. I have to think. Next, for the spell, I play 3 Solidarity, the MVP card of the deck. You want to see always. Next, I play 2 Smashing Grounds, not 3 because I find them a bit cloggy. Next, 2 Book of Moons. It's good against bottomless prison and to make a dead of your opponent a non-existent menace. Next, 1 shrink. This is the same thing as Scrap Striker. I didn't like it so much because I didn't resolve it nearly never. So. And thinking about substitute it, one removal staple, it wins alone. One brain control is a new add of the deck. This steals games. Next, Ivystorm, Gentrunade, and MST. This is nuts with the gear frame. When you equip do the fortress, you just bounce the gear frame in hand and renormal summon it. Next, for the traps, 2 bottomless and 2 prisons, quite standard. Next, 1 compulse because I don't have the space for the second one. Next, 1 mirror force, 1 torrential, 1 solemn judgment, 1 starlight road, pretty standard. And last but not the least, double trap stun. Trap stun is amazing with against the meta. Simple.
Let's now, look at the fake extra deck.
The fake extra deck is 3 Chimera and 3 Stardust. Just for the Starlight Road and the Cyber Dragon.
Everything else is just random targeting, yes. In case of brain control, stuff like that.
Never happened to take control of a tuner. If you need a synchro, just better play them. I'll give you a short view of the extra deck. Pretty standard also this.
Now side deck.
Now for the side deck. I played 2 Necrovalleys.
Yep.
What?
Yep.
Yeah, okay. 2 Necrovalleys. Double cross out for the Rico. once on release, is this card is MVP with against Graveyard Lariant decks. Next, Double Dust Tornado against Blackwings or Heavy Trap deck. Next one, this card is amazing because it's a DD Crow that you doesn't shut down your Solidarity. Disappear. Double Mask of Restrict for the Monarch matchup. Double Pulling the Rug for the same reason, but also for the Diva matchup and Mirror match. The second Starlight Road for Blackwings or GBs. And the last but not the least, one Transmigration Prophecy because it's the third DD Crow. But this is a bit stronger because it shuffled two cards. Now I'll give a shout out for the Purple Ace and see you to the next video.
See ya, my man. Bye.
Bye.